means hot in Spanish. We just had a Dora the Explorer moment. Tell you what, let's light the tongue on fire. Y'all say yeah.
Yeah.
I gotta learn how to say light my tongue on fire in Spanish. I'll be back. Hey, look, the wind started up just in the right time. Blowing in your direction. Wind means they're gonna take more fuel. Just a snack. Here's the real meal.
Oh, my right neck, they're supposed to come back.
I hope it's not bothering you that the fuel is leaking on the 100-year-old stage. It's almost like I know what I'm doing. Looks like a turkey dinner, doesn't it? By turkey dinner, I mean... Run! Two! Keep changing direction. Number five, we're going to do something special. My daughter's going to come out here and balance a torch on her face. I'm going to light it by using this torch here. And, well, as you all know, I said I'm from Kentucky. The reason we moved there was mostly because of the corn. I don't like the way they fix corn in California. It's on the cob. Niblets. I like the way Kentuckians serve corn. You can explain it to your kids in the car.